Welcome, I'm Dirty Demon. Today we're going to be doing part 7 of Monster Hunter Rise. I got my Palicos all Zenogred up, and I got me partly Zenogred up. I only need the helmet and the legs, but I'm just going to keep going. The sword looks a little wonky, but it's okay. We're gonna go after Nargacuga. Now here is a creature that smuggles Haughty and Arrogant. Look at its struts. Enter its turf and suffer your fate. Watch as its eyes fills with rancor and hate. Don't try to run, it's already too late. Pouncing Shadow Nargacuga. But yeah, the greatsword looks weird on your back, but this is actually how it's supposed to look, because you can, you know, it kind of, it's like an extender. And they got cute little baby ones. Because they're small. Alright, let's go. Grab the dung. Dung bombs are when, like, if you want the creature to leave the area, you shoot it with poo and it will leave because of the smell. It's very handy. I honestly don't use it very often, but sometimes it's worth it. Berries are ammo, or can be ammo. Oh, Arzeros, you're such a cutie pie. But we're not here to fight you, we're here to fight the Nargacuga, which is actually going in the same direction as you, so. Ooh, I get to ride the bear. Nice. Punish her! Get him! Boom! Boom! Good job, Arzro. She did a good job. Run away before you get smoked. So those wings are hard as rock. Oops. Oof. Wow. They don't call it, some people call you the ninja, and I know, I understand why now, again. I actually forgot how fast this thing was. And this one isn't even the big boy. There's a bigger version in the DLC or the expansion. Oh, dang. Uh-oh. Shots. 1, 2, 3. Oh, well, that was a dumb move. So. That was a very dumb move. Whoops. And then it just roars me and smashes me. Yup, that was definitely dumb. I should have did this. Nope, you're too fast. You're too fast. Got you on the downswing.
Ooh, that was close.
Fun fact, pitfall traps don't work on him. Not that I have traps anyways, but you have to use a shock trap. I could hear the bear, but I didn't see the bear. Alright, cool. A lot of people like Narukuza's armor, and I'm just like, it's alright. But there's a Rathalos. They learned Shock Persian, so they're gonna have shock traps now. Nice, sweet.
Or at least one of them will.
All right, so we need one more. I'm gonna take on Anjanath. I'm gonna switch to a water weapon because he's a fire monster. Eat right here so we don't forget. Oh yeah, I sold all my eggs, so now I almost got 100k. Does he get these little eggs? Tremors in the night. A feline runs in fright, hiding out of sight. As soon as it is found, shivering in fear. And when it looks around, its foe is already here. Run, young feline, run. For this beast is never done until it snags its prey. Relentless ruffian, Anjanath. Grab my sure it's all set. But, oop. Okay. Defense plus one, nice. Health, nice. Red berry bush. Give me some more points because I spent them all at the trading post. There you are, Anjanath. Looking cool as ever. You got a loud roar though, boy. Jesus. Usually I don't play games with volume on, but I figured, you know, since it's for you guys, I will. Because, you know, I pretty much know all these guys' mannerisms and aneurysms and all of that. Ooh, I broke his claw. Nice. He looks kind of weird with no middle claw. Nice. Ooh, fire time. You do no damage. No damage, really. No damage! See, Anjanath I can actually sharpen on majority of the time, because he's kind of a slower monster compared to like Nargacuga. Oddly enough, this was my first wall in Monster Hunter World, though, which it was a lot of wall for quite a few people that just started Monster Hunter, you know. But, you know. There we go. Tails down. Pretty much, in Monster Hunter World, I just stayed in between its legs and just kind of went boom, boom, boom. Now, I'm confident enough to just do this. Get rolled for a second. Then get back up and be like, wham! Oof! Ah! Well, I guess not. Whoopsie daisy. Oh man, I love that when that happens. That's it. As long as we don't lose track of the tail, I don't really care. Which is right there. It's on the map, so that's good. He's not really that hard, it's just sometimes he combo wombos you. But I bet there's people that can just like not get hit by him at all. Well, while they're doing their turf war, I'm gonna do the tail. Oh, see, there's the scale. Okay. So that was what I was saying. Sometimes you don't always get the tail. So the last couple of videos, we've just gotten lucky. Real lucky. Alright, Mount of Punisher time. I'm gonna break your little hands. See, and he topples a lot, so that's another thing. He's going in the desert. Going in the desert a little bit. I guess we'll grab that herb for potions. Actually, the desert's farther out a little bit where Kulu is. You got me. I didn't think I was gonna get that. Come on, bash me. That was perfect. Nice. Yes. Whew, that was fun. Fun in the sun. Grab this bone pile too. Might as well. Okay, little guy. Anjanath's armor looks pretty good, so I feel like it would be a layered armor if anything for me though, because I don't wanna. There is a lot of fire guys in this game though, so fire resistance might not be a bad idea though. Yeah, another tail. Oh no, because we didn't get the tail, so it gave us the tail like that. Okay, gotcha. Do 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 do. I lost a little money from fainting, but that's okay. Hey, Dirty Demon, got some big news for you. An Almadron has been spotted in the Shining Ruins. It's rarely seen outside the mountains. This must be something to do with the rampage. At any rate, we can't have this thing near Kimura. We have to stop it before it gets any closer. All right. I'll do that quest and then we'll call it a video. But before we do that, I will show you. I think this is Anjanath's weapon. Nope, it's not. There it is. There's Anjanath's weapon. It's actually pretty good looking. And there's Anjanath's. Here, we'll show it as a preview. See, it does look pretty good. Like, but we got 28 and this is 26. So it's worth it to just keep what we have on. All right, let's go. Playing in the dirt after a hard day's work. A grumpy old beast rises from the murk. Be gone. A booming voice resounds. None shall ever enter this creature's holy grounds. Okay, so this thing's armor is not really the aesthetic that he is. Like, he's very dirty looking. And which is kind of funny. And his armor is more robotic looking. So that's kind of interesting why they did that. But it is what it is. It's not a bad thing. It's just odd. First quarter's still nice. Mm-hmm. don't think I can go that way. I gotta go around. Sorry for yawning. Sometimes I wish I wouldn't have put the Palamute away, but it is what it is. He's training right now at the dojo. He was like a level 12 last I knew. And the other cat's with him, Coconut. Alright, there you are. Got a scale already, that's cool. Ooh, I forgot you don't get hit by much. Yeah, your headshots are only 52. Poo. So this is not good. Not good one bit. Barely keep my eyes open. Dang. I need some caffeine. I'm definitely gonna have to take a nap after this one. Get out of my way, Boldrum. Or Bolfango. Sorry, you're the baby. I actually don't remember what unlocks after this. Well, I know obviously 6 stars do, but I don't remember what monsters are this. Oof. Oh, that ball is definitely a target. damage. There we go. Ah! Static. Get off me. Thank you for the little platform. I'm doing better on this than I expected, to be honest.
I thought I would have died because I'm so dang tired.
Usually when I'm tired, I play like poo. Birds in this game are loud. Jeez, beats. As big as this thing is, it's actually pretty crazy. Ooh. Your balls destroyed. That's good. Oops. He's got to be getting somewhat close, because I've been doing decent damage to him. Oops. I need to get closer. That was a side swipe of them. Whoa, daddy. Get out of here with that. See, like, those kind of combos, those are crazy, man. You have to be fast, is you have to be super fast to do that. Whoa. Uh-oh. I'm dazed. Miko, get me. Uh-oh. I thought I was on healing. Yep, I'll definitely need to get a nap after this. My stomach's growling too, so I might need food. Oh, I didn't eat again. Let's get my oops. Dang, my stomach really needs food. It's like... Alright, let's finish you up. I just hope he doesn't... Okay, so he's almost gone. Let's just keep on attacking. No. Oh, goodness gracious. Heal. Alright, cats, get in there and smoke them. Oh, we got the tail. Or whatever they're gonna give us for it. Oh, he roared, so he's protected it. Fine. Good. Uh-oh. Fire. Shoot. Heal. trying to get a little bit more damage. Do your spin. Yep. Oops. Got him, nice. Holy moly, that was a pain. Cool thing is, though, he died, like, right next to his tail. So, I can easily get it. We got shells and scales. And a tail. All right, cool. Well, well, Dirty Demon, nicely done. I should have guessed an Almadron was no match for you. I know a 6-star quest ready for you now. Go check them out. Before you run off, have you tried out any quests that Hojo and Minoto have yet in the Gathering Hub? The quests are a bit tougher, but you're not afraid of a little challenge, are you? I don't think so, but ha ha ha. With your skills, you need to be aiming higher. May the fire of success burn bright for you. Well, so next time, we'll be taking on Gossarag, Diablos, and I don't really want to take on these double quests yet, but we're going to check out Armatron's armor and weapon. I don't think he has a great sword. He doesn't. Okay. But his armor is pretty sick. But I'm not going to go after it. But see how I was saying he's dirty and his armor looks like it's a mech or like a robot? Yeah. But I've been Dirty Demon. Like and subscribe to the Demon Army. Always keep your great swords sharp. Peace out.